As early childhood educators, we want to make sure that our children develop a great foundation for motor skill development. And one of the most challenging tasks that children have to learn how to do is to use both of their hands together, or bilateral skills. And so they may need to use bilateral skills when they're cutting, when they're learning to write, and they have to stabilize the paper as they write on the writing surface. And so a fun activity to try and really encourage the development of these skills is to do winding activities. So the materials I have today, I just have a little plastic spider and I have some yarn. You can also do winding activities with a stick and a piece of string and pretend that you're gonna go fishing and you have to wind your string around your stick. You can use any kind of object for a spider. You can make your own out of cardboard. So basically what you want the child to do is to stabilize whatever object you're gonna wind the string around, and then use their other hand to wind the string around it. So as you see, I'm able to do this in a fairly coordinated fashion. I don't even have to look at what I'm doing. Hopefully what you're going to see is children really having to focus and concentrate, which is working on their visual motor skills of having to look at what they're doing. And they're going to probably struggle initially to really be able to support their hands in a nice stable fashion as they wind the string. Some kids will want to start clear at the end and they'll have really big arm movements as they try to do this. Encourage them to bring their hands close together and work in a close proximity. So that makes the winding easier. They'll also struggle with having to slide the string as they wind. So really help them adjust their grasp. Some of them will hold onto the string so tight that string will not be able to slide through their hands. So again, what looks so simple is really a very complex task, and it teaches a lot of important motor skill development that will help them in the future with further skills.